Well, the course is very interdisciplinary in nature, and so here on campus we tend to have students from a variety of backgrounds, and basically the doors just open even further once we go out into industry, and so we have the ability here to not only kind of create an awareness of what is happening inside of academia, but to also have an awareness of what's happening in industry come back to academia. And I think that's where the peer-to-peer exchange format becomes very important, because we can learn from each other, and so it's not just students learning from us, but also us learning from students. And I think that creates a nice dichotomy for the class.
I try to point out where you could take an analysis or some sort of assessment from one discipline and combine it with the analysis from another discipline into one single problem.
It's exciting to work with them because they can see and they connect the dots themselves between what we're talking about and the examples I talk about with the work that they're doing in their full-time positions.
Students obviously have an inherent disadvantage of being at a distance, feeling very isolated.
Responding to the need to continue to connect the online learners with the Purdue community, EPE has added several new points of engagement.
We want to make sure that students understand that a lot of the things that they can get from the West Lafayette campus are also available to them as a distance student.
A new virtual orientation introduces newly admitted distance students to the tools and resources that they will want and need throughout their online education with Purdue. Another exciting and recent development for EPE is the design and launch of a new student learning community.
We're wanting to make sure that they have access to other students, instructors, as well as industry experts, our own staff, different offices within the Purdue community,